Then who is it?
The person who was controlling the Red Ghost drone from his smartphone throughout his stay here.
Bradley Blass, the real estate investor.
Of course. Why scare all the tourists away? As someone who studies real estate transactions in her spare time, I can tell you that's weird.
Because, Miss De Laurentiis, this man is not in real estate, or even named Bradley Blass.
Well, of course that's my name. This is preposterous.
Henry Metcalf.
The historian.